Tony, when he's laughing, she's making noise with her pen, and Teacher Wilma is being crazy, and you're reading, it's very, very difficult to understand you. Do you know what I mean? So before you read, look around. Make sure that Albert's looking at you, that she's not erasing. Make sure she's not playing a game. Make sure Jerry's not picking his nose. Okay? Look, then talk. And if she doesn't know, say, Sylvia, please listen to me or give me 1,000. Go.
Yesterday I am sick because I have many classes.
Two mistakes. Raise your hand and you get money if you... So yesterday I am... Yeah? Why did you raise your hand? 500.
Because...
Yes.
Because N is now.
And?
So
we shall turn
the
end
to
was.
Yes.
And the other mistake is because what did he say?
He said.
He say?
He said.
He said what?
He said. He had a class.
And Pony, read your sentence again. Oh. Yesterday, yes.
But yesterday, I was sad because I have many classes.
Do you know?
What? Yes, I have. Yes.
And?
He's had.
What did he say? Yesterday, I was sad because, sit down on the chair, because I have a lot of classes or many classes. What's wrong? Anybody? I has? He, she, it, yes. It's
I. I have.
Yes. Okay, Pony said have. It's have. It's had. Next, Pony 2.
Tomorrow I will have an art class.
One mistake, very little. What is it?
Art. Mama,
no.
Please.
Art, yes.
Tomorrow I will have an art class.
What's art?
Art is, tell her. Albert, you don't like the chair? We can buy you a new one if you want. You can bring a toilet here. When you're on the toilet, do you sit like that?
No.
Then pretend that's a toilet. Thank you. Pony has one little mistake, but you should know that. What? But what? And what should it be? What? His answer is, I have a art class. What should the answer be?
And.
I think you know that. You just want money.
Okay,
you get $1,000 for doing your homework.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Next, Shazia, go.
Yesterday, I went to the school to learn something.
Really? Pony?
Huh?
You know what?
What?
I should not give you any money. Do you know why? Because you have no adjectives in your sentences. Put some in right now. You do. How about you? Do you have any adjectives? One adjective? You have one here. How do you do? Good. 1,000. Read. Listen.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Listen to him and then you can change it. Go ahead.
Me?
Yeah. I'm looking at you. There's a ghost behind you.
Yesterday I went.
Look, Pony's not listening. He doesn't care.
Yesterday I went to school
to play
heavy soccer.
Heavy soccer?
What is happy soccer? Please tell me I don't know what a happy soccer is. That's not happy soccer, that's sick soccer. What is happy soccer? I think I want my money back. Look at me. Is the soccer happy?
No.
No. Who is happy? Who?
Me.
So? Yes. To play soccer. To play soccer. I went to school to play soccer. Change it. Make a sentence. Yesterday. You should have your book open and you should.
No, your book is here. Okay.
You see, your homework was not done correctly, and yours. Did you write any adjectives?
Yes.
No. You did? Where?
Yeah.
Say it.
Because I have many bad classes.
Because I
have. I have.
No.
Only.
Use your red pen.
Have. Now. Yesterday.
How to spell
head?
How to spell?
How to spell it? Someone tell Tony before I take his hair out. How to spell? That's not good. Tell him.
How to spell?
No hands are up. Come on, raise your hand. Yes.
How to spell?
Something. Yeah. Yeah.
How do you spell?
H.
H.
A.
A.
D.
D.
P.
E.
O. N. Y.
H.
Say it.
I don't know that.
Try. Cut the word if you don't know. Read it. Tony, read it. Cut the word H A D. Add an N.
O.
B O N Y.
Headphone.
Okay.
Read that.
Head. Okay, listen. This. Put your pencil down, or your pen down, or something down. This is not good enough for you. You guys are too good for sentences with no adjectives. Okay, if you're in kindergarten, or kindergarten is where the babies.
Yeah, A, B, C, D.
Okay, that's kindergarten. You're not. You guys are good. Okay, but that is unacceptable. Do you know what unacceptable means? Right here, and this. You didn't do your homework again. I'm not angry at you, but if you do that again, I will become angry at you. And then, we'll be in a new class. With some new people. And it's gonna be very different. You're not gonna play hockey anymore. Do your homework. If you don't do your homework, your mother or father or dog can sign it. Okay? I want you to read your sentences one more time, okay? Go ahead. Go to school. To play soccer. You read the first sentence. Pony, listen.
Yesterday I went to school to learn some fun things.
That's good, no mistakes. Two, read it.
Tomorrow I will be the.
Wow. Tomorrow I will be the. Is that good?
No.
Teachers, listen, I have a question for you. In your school, yes, because I don't want you to fall down and then go to the hospital. I don't want to teach you in a hospital. Okay, and teacher Ryan will be angry because you're hurt. You'll have something on your mouth. Listen, does your teacher ask you sometimes, hey, I need a student to help me erase the board. I need a student to pick up the books.
Yes.
Okay, do you like it?
Yes.
You don't like it, okay.